got.
Gun informed. Heard you need a strong hand.
Judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
Not today, fuckwads.
Bet you can't see it, but I'm tipping my hat to you, Jess.
Anywhere is good for killing Peggy's.
Sure, you were gonna pull it off.
Fur is so much thicker and coarser than normal. Let's get a better look at you.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Yes, I'm happy you're on our side.
You enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. Easy. Haven't seen you yet.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place. touch me! Move it.
I'm seeing it.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a sledgehammer. Real killers, these bows. Be needing anything now.
We won the battle, but not.
Let's do this shit. Their game if they want to play with us. preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap, and you don't see me bragging all the fucking time.
This old having something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
Gun it.
Thank you.
good how all these.
Smile, pretty boy! Get him in the first!
something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
I know is that Jacob has to...
Got it. remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get Pete here is with a lot of warrants. Back of their hand.
Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. job. On to the next one.
Cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.